These two are two potential fast lap setters, but look, right behind Ireland coming into that final turn 15, that will have lost momentum for Nico Hülkenberg. He was way, way behind Ireland. Now he's found himself trapped behind a car which he is capable of being much quicker than, and Michael Devaney is not obliged at all to give way to Germany and Nico Hülkenberg.
This is really going to hit Germany, who we were expecting to set the pace in this session, but he's going to be held up surely because Ireland have struggled for pace, whereas Germany have been very rapid. Oh, they hit each other. Well, how unnecessary is that?
Absolutely unnecessary indeed. And I mean, that was impatience from Nico Hülkenberg. He got trapped. He was certainly coming out of turn 14 a considerable distance behind the Ireland car, but he didn't need to put himself into such a position, and that contact has cost Ireland a run. And whether there'll be any penalty for an unnecessary an incident, I mean, he was nowhere near. He just dived down the inside, clipped the left rear wheel of Ireland, spun him round, and that was clearly an avoidable incident from Nico Hülkenberg and Team Germany.